We know she's the main character of the movie, Chihiro, and the movie is located in modern Japan. Chihiro Ogino, a 10-year-old girl in a car with her parents in the beginning of the movie, and they're moving to a new town. So you might wonder where this place is. But then you see a clue. It's Japan National Route 21 in Nakaoka. So, we don't know for sure if an area called Nakaoka really exists. Actually, this place is considered to be Kofu. If you take a left on Japan National Route 20, then you head towards Kofu. By the way, this assumption is based on a meticulous research in a blog called Sudare-san's Room. For example, this location that comes out in the beginning of the movie, right here, seems to be National Route. Well, what you are looking at is not exactly Route 20,
but it's near the sign.
And this picture, do you see a sign that says Green Hill? And there is a facility that looks very much alike. So, I think around here is the real location. But the problem is that since around this time, fans started visiting real-life locations that come out in anime, which they called pilgrimage, and discussed how which scene is based on which location. That's why Ghibli tried many ways to not let the fans specify the locations that come out in the movie. Even so, Mr. Sudare has done a great job specifying the locations. For example, if you see on the top, you can see a sign that says Cycle Farm over the side mirror on a car, and you see a very similar location like this in the picture. Or when you see a sign that says Pork Cutlet Minoya in one scene, then he found the exact same spot. Just like that, this is a dry cleaner in the anime, and this is a real location.
So, thanks to his specification, we now know that the scenes in the anime were reconstructed from various locations around Hachioji area to the point that they are almost identical.
Later, Miyazaki said he got fed up with stuff like this when he made Ponyo. But I have to say it's kind of selfish. When he was making this anime, he told his staff to trace the existing landscape, but later he went, "Oh, I don't want any of these," or "tracing reality is meaningless and wrong." Then the art staff members were really jerked around by that.